The Ghosts in Our Machine is a title that helps people to reflect on this globalized, transnational, voracious, consumer-driven machine that uses animals by the billions and has reduced them to bits and parts and ingredients. So animals are hidden within the shadows of our highly mechanized world. That's one of the taglines of the Ghosts in Our Machine documentary. And the film illuminates the animals. It illuminates the animals that are living within and rescued from the machine of our modern world. And The Ghosts in Our Machine is a self-reflexive title that inspires audiences everywhere to consider their own consumer behavior and their own relationship to this flawed system that we live in. And the ghosts, of course, are the animals that are hidden from our view. And we want to shine a light on their stories and present them as individuals that have agency, they feel, they're sentient beings. And we want, through cinema, to help people to see them differently, not as machines, not as ingredients, not as cogs in the machine, but as individuals. I decided to invite Joanne MacArthur to be the human protagonist of the documentary, and she agreed. And so the film features her, and through her heart and through her photographic lens, audiences are able to meet a cast of non-human animals. So the tagline for The Ghosts in Our Machine is, are animals property to be owned and used, or are they sentient beings deserving of rights? And this is the overarching question that The Ghosts in Our Machine documentary poses for audiences everywhere. The greatest purpose and the success of The Ghosts in Our Machine is that the film is helping to remove people's blinders and to inspire audiences to feel and to think and to consider the ghosts in our machine.